Persistent fetal vasculature, previously known as persistent hyperplastic primary vitreous, is a failure of regression of a component of fetal vessels within the eye. It is the second most common cause of infantile leukochoria. Here we present a case of a 7-year-old female who presented to us with complaints of whiteness and diminution of vision in her left eye since childhood. Her best corrected visual acuity of her left eye was perception of light, and of the other eye was 6/6. On examination, a white plaque was seen at the back of the lens. After a detailed fundus examination, the patient was diagnosed with persistent fetal vasculature. The patient was posted for pediatric cataract surgery. The lens matter was removed by bimanual irrigation and aspiration technique. The IOL was implanted through a clear corneal tunnel. We'll be right back. best corrected visual acuity on her 1 month follow-up visit improved to 360. All in all, vitrectomy along with membranectomy with IOL insertion provide good visual outcome in case of anterior persistent fetal vasculature if secondary glaucoma and amblyopia are taken care of.